Hello everyone, welcome back to Far Cry once again. Last time we completed actually a good bit of stuff. We killed Buck and then raided some, I guess, cult slash cartel thing that we did. Now this time we gotta get our weapons back, which will be super fun. Now, if I was weaponless and had only a knife, what would I do? Especially in broad daylight. Well, there are the cartel workers, or cult people, whatever you want to call them. I gotta infiltrate their thing without... Oh, wait, I can't do that. I was gonna say, I could go and do that radio tower real quick, but that's not what the game wants us to do. What the game wants us to do is this. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Especially since I have no guns, and all I have is a knife. Alright. Shit, there's dogs. Can't go that way, or I'll have dogs on me. I guess I gotta take somebody out one at a time. Okay, can't have that guy look. If he looks over here, I'm getting killed. I gotta think this out.
What's doing that? What?
Come on. Came back here once. Alright, we'll try this once
hey,
more.
Who's there?
Your mom. Oh, crap. You're dead. Shit. Oh, there's dogs after me, too. That's even better. I killed one of the dogs easily. Ah, crap. Somebody else is after me. Come on.
gotta get my stuff back from those pirates.
That I do. Except how am I gonna do this is the question. I got a landmine. It's kind of all I got. I should have went this way. It would have been much better. If I risk that, then he's gonna see me. Oh, crap. So I kinda just killed everybody over here. I forgot to put that on camera. Let's see if throwing rocks will do anything. No, it doesn't. Because I'm going to have to go on the ground and actually kill this dude. Motherfucker. I don't care. I'll take it. I just used a landmine and just killed everybody. I wish I got that on camera. I really do. Alright, where are my weapons? Oh, there's a shit ton of cash back here. What else is... Oh, cash? I feel bad that I didn't kill them. I mean, in all fairness, I kind of just kept dying.
Luke, Jacob, a must warn you. Fast is a mighty warrior, but hoisted is like a demon. Many of the Iraqis have attacked his iron. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Voss, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Well, I gotta meet what's-her-face. But what did I miss over here anyways? Also, what are my skill points? Still can't learn the health. What can I learn? What have I not learned? Improve stability. Yeah, I like that actually. Grenade takedown. Deep breath, death from above. I think I'll hang on to the extra point for a while. Speaking of grenades, I got another one. Alright, we'll teleport here. Alright, we're finally here, but I've only had like one actual death on video. But the rest of them were edited out, so you don't have to see them. I did so well last time, then I kind of just gloated a little bit after recording, so. Alright, we'll go talk to Citra. Oh, well, I can't even have my guns anyways.
Leave us.
The water returns from the land of the dead.
Yep.
Brought you a souvenir.
You're trying to spike my drink and kill me? Or a trip out that works too. Trying to get off this island so I don't get killed by cartel workers. That's one thought. What the hell? Beats me. Fire arrows. What the hell is purple fire? Fire. Fire! I kind of have to heal. Ooh, bullseye. Okay, I can't even see what I'm doing. Got him. Dude, I didn't even use a fire arrow. What the hell? You're dead. No, you're not dead. Ooh. I gotta heal. I don't want to do this all again. This is like my fourth try doing this. Just so you know. I'm not amused by this anymore. Oh, that was quick. Can't kill all these fuckheads. This is over with. Oh, dear God, more.